What's up, dude?
Hey, it's actually bringing the night to an end. What are you up to, though?
Just getting back on.
Yeah. Well, I'm currently clearing my first 100 as a hybrid build.
Okay. How does it feel?
I'm still getting used to it. It's definitely cumbersome.
No, I'm sure. I mean, you just walk everywhere, really. You got no vengeance. I want to try the build out, I'm just not sure. Kind of like, I don't know. I've got some of the gear, but not enough.
I definitely don't like how the sentries target.
I believe they target closest to them, right?
Well, yes, they do. So, for example, Rift Guardians with adds. Like I was just facing the Bone King or whatever I forgot the name of that guy, the Bone Warlock. And and so he spawns those skeletons, and obviously I'm trying to keep him as far away from me as possible. I just learned today, though, I got to keep him on screen, otherwise my sentries won't shoot, and that's a problem. Like, my sentries can be off screen and they will still shoot at my target. They have infinite range. However, if there's no target, if there's no target on my screen, they won't shoot.
Gotcha.
So he could be standing right next to a sentry, but if he's not on my screen, that sentry won't shoot at it.